from my neighborhood. They are the meanest guys in town.
Jeez.
So quickly they said like this, look, you have problems with that guy, don't go after Dungeon.
Nice.
You know?
Yeah.
You know where you live and everything? He's like, no, cool. They just look alike, so my guys were there waiting and blah, blah, blah.
Wow.
And then I was like, man, you know, that teaching thing's kind of fun. And then in 2002, we opened our school. That guy and I, we worked at the school together.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
That's like, that's what I need. And I can, like, you burst within that. Like last night, it was underneath that level. And this level even feels like it's a little bit lower than that one level. But it's good. I love it. Thinking just as we go, maybe even switch that level to like attacking my legs and my feet too. Because those little dudes, man.
Yes.
Jeez.
I was thinking about it a little bit, but I was like, man, I'm gonna go his neck, his arm a lot.
Yeah.
And then he's like out here, and then I go to the legs. Last round. The more I looked at that timer, the more I was like, leg lock.
Nice.
The only option. The only option. You're not gonna give. Oh. Beautiful, bro.
Yeah, that's the pressure that makes like okay, I'm gonna learn whatever this is.
Okay.